The Charlotte Hornets and the Detroit Pistons coming to you from... Wait, hold on for a second. Is that Kimball Walker or is that one of the elves? Kimball, of course, feeling festive for the holiday season, rocking the sweater, the Santa hat, and he's delivering gifts. That is a three. He had four of them in the game. Charlotte up early. And here is a Smitty under the rim nominee behind the back. That is Miles Bridges. Sparty! Oh, that's nice. Top quality. Charlotte up 29-22. Blake Griffin is about to make an appearance in your screen in 3-2-1. Because at first, if you don't succeed, try again. The rebound, the putback. Blake shot 50% on the night, 8-for-16. Brings the Pistons within 5. And then there's Marvin Williams, Tar Heel. Caught fire, dropping threes. He knocked down 7 threes on the night, including this one right here, 3-ball corner pocket. That's good. Williams, 24 points in the game. Charlotte in control, and the crowd loves that. Blake ain't going out like that. He wears 23. He scored 23. 7 rebounds in the game as well as he knocks down the hook. Fourth quarter, Mr. December. Reggie Jackson, off the glass, 12 points, 4 assists. He would make the free throw on the and one, but the Hornets respond. Jeremy Lamb knocking down the three. He had 11 points in the game. That's right above Blake Griffin. Yes. But Kemba. Cardiac Kemba. Kemba Clutch. Whatever you want to call him. Showing the handles. They are on display. And he is making kids pay. More Kemba. He had 22 points. 5 assists. And yes. That is another one. Another Smitty's top 5 under the rim nominee. Charlotte. Oh, you got to hop and skip on that one. In the last 7, they are 5-2 as they get the victory against Detroit.